Assalamu alaikum. Today we're going to start with the grammar, Unit 5, Grade 10. The grammar is about conditionals, اللي هي الجمل الشرطية. We have four main kinds of conditionals. We have zero type, first type, second type, and third type. We call these conditionals, we start the conditionals with the word if. So we call it if clause. Our lesson is about conditionals, الجمل الشرطية. We have four main kinds of conditionals, zero, first, second, and third conditional. And we use the word if, بمعنى إذا أو لو. As I mentioned, we have four main types of if sentences, الجمل الشرطية. فيها أربع أقسام تمام؟ أو أربع أنواع zero type, first type, second type, and third type. The if clause sentence أو the conditional sentence consists of two parts. We have the if part which is called if clause and the main clause part اللي هو بنسميه main clause. The if clause is فعل الشرط. أما المين كلوز اللي هو جواب الشرط أو الريزلت. Why in the if clause we use the word if, in the main clause we can use can, will, may, might, could and would. And these all are model verbs. And they should be followed by the base form of the verb or the infinitive form of the verb. As I said, if you study for the exam, you will pass. Right now, we're going to start with the zero conditional. We're going to know what a zero conditional, what is the form of it, when do we use the zero conditional. So, first of all, you have to look at the form of zero conditional. In the if clause, we use if with simple present, اللي هو الفعل المضارع. And you also, you know the simple present, and when do we use the simple present, what is the form of simple present, you have to use the verb with s or es if the subject is singular, and you don't have to use the s and the es with the verb if the subject is plural. In the main clause, you are going to use the present simple too. Okay, so in the if clause we use if plus simple present, and in the main clause we use simple present verb. If I'm late for school, my teacher gets angry. Look at the verbs in the two parts, in the if clause and in the main clause. The first verb in the if clause is am, which is a simple present verb. And in the second verb in the main clause gets angry. أو gets لحالها. هلا هون, both of the verbs are simple present verbs. So, نرجع zero conditional form تبعته بالif clause. استخدم if, that's a simple present verb. In the main clause برضو رح استخدم simple present verb. So when do we use the zero conditional? Let's continue. Okay, when do we use the zero conditional? We use the zero type to talk about general truths and general habits. نستخدمه لما نكون نحكي عن حقائق وعادات عامة. تمام؟ For example, if you heat water to 1 degrees, it boils. I would like you to know إنه بالزيرو conditional دائما المين clause أو الريزلت will happen. In another word, ما رح يكون في عندي نتيجة أخرى. There can't be a different result. So when you heat water to 100 degrees, it boils. لما بتسخن الماء لدرجة حرارة 100 رح تغلي. فلازم تعرف إنه zero type لما نستخدمها وبنحكي فيها عن الحقائق والعادات العامة دائما النتيجة رح تحدث. ما رح يكون في عندي نتيجة تانية. هاي أولا. ثانيا دائما النتيجة رح تكون صحيحة. تمام؟ فا if you heat water to 100 degrees, شو رح يصير عندي؟ The water boils. الماء رح تغلي. Okay. If I eat peanuts, I'm always sick. Here, I'm not talking about all people. I'm talking about myself. So I'm sick every time I eat peanuts. خلينا ناخذ examples على zero type. If they eat too much, they get fat. If you touch a fire, you get burned. You get water if you mix hydrogen with oxygen. Snakes bite if they are scared. Hello. Also, I would like you to know that we can use the word when instead of the word if in the zero conditional. That means the main of the sentence will never change. As I can say, when they eat too much, they get fat. When you touch a fire, you get burned. When you get water, if you or when you mix hydrogen with oxygen. Snakes bite when they are scared. We're going to start with first conditional. First conditional اللي هو type تاني من conditional sentences. We're going to know the form of the first conditional. When do we use it? And we're going to have some examples about the first conditional. The first conditional also consists of two parts. We have the if clause and the main clause. In the if clause, we use if plus a simple present tense, and in the main clause, we can use will, can, may, must plus a verb which is going to be infinitive form of the verb. Before I start talking about the first condition and when do we use this first conditional, I would like you to know how to differentiate between zero type, since we use simple present tense, and the first conditional sentence. The zero type, I'm talking about things in general. Okay, when I talk about the truth in general, tamam? While in the first conditional, we talk about a specific thing, a particular thing. So you can differentiate between them on the meaning, using the meaning, you understand the meaning of the sentence, and you will know how, which is going to be first and which one is zero. We said that بالفيرست كونديشنال رح نستخدم الاف بلس السمبل بريزنت اللي هو الفعل المضارع. بالمين كلوز بنستخدم الويل الكان المي ماست وبعديهم رح يجي عند الفيرب رح يكون انفينيتيف. If I go to London, I will see the big Ben. We have the verb go with f and will see in the main clause في جواب الشرط. When do we use the first conditional? The first conditional is used to talk about things which might happen in the future. We can't know what will happen in the future, but this describes possible things which could easily come true. نستخدم عشان نتحدث عن أشياء قد تحدث في المستقبل. هلا إحنا ما بنعرف إيش ممكن يحدث في المستقبل, but علشان أنا أحكي عن شيء ممكن يحدث في المستقبل رح أستخدم الزيرو تايب. ممكن هاي الأشياء أنها تصير صحيحة أو لا, فأنا هون بحكي عن احتمالية حدوث شيء معين. So when something is going, when I talk about possible things in the future, I'm going to use the first type. ناخد examples. If it rains, I won't go to the park. If I have enough money, I will buy some new shoes. So these all are talking about things that might happen in the future and they would come or they would easily come true. رح نبدأ هلأ بالسكند كونديشنال. بالسكند كونديشنال we use the past simple with F اللي هو الفعل verb to الفعل الماضي. وin the main clause we use what, could, might plus the verb one. If I were an astronaut, I would travel in a space ship. We have the verb were and would travel. Where the past form أو symbol form the symbol past form with F and would travel in the main clause. When do we use the second type? It is used to talk about imaginary situation. مثل لما أنت تكون تتخيل لو أربح اليانصيب رح أشتري فيلا، لو يكون معي مليون دينار رح أشتري سيارة مرسيدس. هاد ما نسميه الإيماجينري سيتويشن اللي هو الأوضاع اللي أنت بتتخيل فيها، إشي خيالي، إشي مش موجود. If I won the lottery, I would buy a big house. She would travel all over the world if she were rich. هون إحنا بنحكي عن إيماجينري سيتويشنز، أشياء things you imagine. It also used to talk about impossible things in the present. أشياء مستحيلة إنها تحدث متى في الوقت الحاضر اللي إحنا فيه. مثلا if I had his number I would call him. عمليا I don't have his number، ما معي رقم تليفونه، so it is impossible to call him. Okay، نستخدمه لما نكون نحكي عن imaginary situations، الأشياء اللي هي المواقف الخيالية أو something you imagine، إشي خيالي مش موجود. We also use it to talk about impossible things in the present، أشياء مستحيلة في الوقت الحاضر. تمام، خليني هلأ ألاحظ معاكم شغلة أو أحكي لكم شغلة مهمة. Always use where. هلأ إحنا we have the verb to be بالسيمبل باست تكون من was and were. دائما لازم نستخدم where حتى لو كان السبجكت اللي عندنا singular، يعني لو كان she هي it او I رح احكي معهم، رح استخدم معهم where. ببدأ احكي if she were you she would explain it better. ممكن برضه لما بدي اعمل advice باستخدام ال if clause ال second type رح احكي، رح استخدمها باستخدام ال where، او بدي احكي باستخدام ال where. If I were you I would study hard. So why do we use where مش was؟ هلا لأنه هي imaginary situation، لأنها it is impossible to be you أو in instead of you، فإحنا بنستخدم where. تمام؟ فدائما شو ما كان السبجكت الموجود عندك سواء كان singular أو كان plural رح نستخدم the past form of was اللي هي where، سواء حكينا she where أو he where أو I where they where، دائما رح نستخدم where في second conditional. تمام، نرجع ال verb to be تكون عندي من was where، ولكن في second conditional ما رح استخدم ال was دائما. whatever كان ال subject عندك سواء كان singular او كان plural رح استخدم معهم ال where. نيجي هلا لآخر فورم اللي هو third conditional. third conditional بالf clause رح نستخدم الباست perfect tense مع الf، يعني اللي هو الماضي التام، had plus الverb 3. هلا الverb 3 بدك تعرف انه انا عندي regular وعندي irregular. الregular رح ينتهي بايدي والirregular رح يختلف الفورم تبع الفعل عندي، ما احكي write, wrote, written, have, had go, went, gone. فأنت لازم تكون حافظ التصريف الثالث للأفعال أو اللي هو the past participle forms of the verb. تمام؟ رح نستخدم على if clause the past plus the past perfect هذا plus the verb 3. بالmain clause رح نستخدم would أو could أو might plus the have plus the past participle of the verb اللي هو التصريف الثالث من الفعل. مثل ما أحكي if I had studied hard I would have passed my exam. تمام؟ had studied had plus the verb 3 هاي اللي هو الفورم تبعت الباست بيرفكت. وعندي بالمين كلوز رح استخدم would have passed would اجي وراها have كبيس فورم والباست هو كتصريف ثالث للفعل. تمام؟ when do we use the third conditional? It is used to talk about the past. هلا بدك تعرف انه هذا الاشي اللي انا بستخدمه بالثيرد كونديشنال بكون بحكي عن something that happened in the past. What does it describe? It describes a situation that didn't happen and we imagine the result of the situation. يعني نحكي عن اشي صار في ما صار في الماضي واحنا نتخيل انه لو صار هذا الحكي في الماضي كان صار شيء تاني او result تبعته رح يترتب عليها شيء تاني. مثلا لو حكيت if she had studied she would have passed the exam. عمليا هي she didn't study and she didn't pass. يعني هي لا درست ولا نجحت. معنى الجملة لما بحكي had studied هون معناها لو انها درست كان نجحت بس هي لا درست ولا نجحت. if I hadn't eaten so much I wouldn't have felt sick. هون معنى الجملة انه انا اكلت كتير عشان هيك مرضت. فلما انا بدي اعبر عنها بالثيرد كونديشنال رح اعبر عنها بالنوت. فلما يكون فعلك ما بدي اقصد فيه النفي رح استخدم اللي هو الفون رح تكون افيرمتيف. اما اذا انا كان بدي احكي عن اشي انا عملته لو اني ما عملت كذا كان صار كذا فانا رح استخدمها باستخدام النوت. I hadn't eaten so much هاي معناها اني انا فعلا عمليا اكلت كثير. I wouldn't have felt sick كان ما مرضت. فبالتالي لما اكون بحكي عن موقف ما صار في الماضي وبدي احكي عن النتائج المترتبة عليه رح استخدم الثيرد كونديشنال اللي هو الهاد بلس الفيرب 3. وعندي بالمين كلوز رح استخدم الود هاف بلس الفيرب 3. تمام؟ She would have become a teacher if she had gone to university. هلا هون هي ما صارت teacher برضو because what? Because she didn't go to a university or to the university.